doing and can. And I think it's a wonderful initiative that she's doing. Today, the big C, as they say, is troublesome for many, and it's suddenly become so prevalent that a lot of people who, you know, we know, people from our families, our friends, someone or the other has got this problem at their home. And it's a wonderful initiative that Mika is doing, and especially for those underprivileged ones who do not have those funds to take care of this disease. So all the best, Mika, and wish you lots and lots of luck. Thank you. I think this is a spectacular evening that Mika has put forward to, and especially before Diwali, where there's this whole feeling of giving and sharing. The privileged few that are here will be able to help those who are not so fortunate. So I think Mika is just at the right time where we can share, where we can give, and where we can help the people. So that's what MCAN is doing. So great point. I've just walked in to, yes, there's a lot of lovely art that's here. So probably I'll have a look around. Thank you. Wish everyone there a very, very happy Diwali and a happy New Year. Thank you.